arms and go. Welcome back to CWL. This is the third week, and we finally got everybody here. We got the juicer, we got the Shawner, we got the Connor, we got the Zacher, we got the Johnner, and we got the Vincenter, and then you got the Mir.
There's no way you do that on purpose. You definitely just put her in front of the names and just it happened to work with Connor.
I know,
we
dude.
We got Shawner, we got Connor.
Okay, today's date. Alright, today's date is January 27th, 2014.
1985.
Put the, pretty
I try to turn my head out. Alright, you guys are distracting me. We're back with another game. This is game 82 of the World Series.
Shut up! I'm gonna throw this in your face again.
I'm gonna block with the camera, stupid.
Game 82 of the
my balls. Okay, you say it. You say it.
No.
I don't know what to say. Alright, let's just play ball. Alright, we're gonna start with the Star Spangled Banner.
No, we're not doing that.
Oh, dead
no. Sean,
it feels so weird.
Get on your plate, whatever it is. The mound.
And
yo, toss me the top.
Advertisement.
We got the ad here.
Oh my god.
Can you see the whole thing? On that?
Wait, you don't know what this is?
Honey, how's your boo-boo? Let me see.
Back it up.
He is ready.
So we can get the whole field. Oh, we got to cut that out. I don't want to talk.
He's right there.
He's ready. Play ball. Chicka-chow.
What? Scoreboard.
Dude, that's going to be ear rape.
Play ball.
Dude, you said it so lame.
Oh.
And here's the pitch.
That ball is back. It's a three shot. It's a three shot. That was a shot. It was all the way up there in that street.
And here's the pitch.
That ball is back. It's a tree shot.
Let's go.
It's a.
That ball is back. It's a tree shot.
It's a. You hit the tree back
first? Finally hit the tree.
Well, no, you hit the line, but it would have hit the tree.
Now he's going to go to a massive slump and won't hit another ball.
Facts, he's gonna, just going to lose.
And let's go.
What?
10 home run season so far.
Oh, so that's a 10 run home run? That's gay. Alright, there's the pitch.
You wanna put a bandage on there?
Ball low and outside for Sean Hall and A Dungeon. That name's so weird. A Dungeon. A Dungeon. Yo, it's a dungeon.
My 10th home run of
the
season.
Ball low. Slow it down, sir. Just a hair, is what he said. There's the pitch.
Did you kill my flower?
You almost hit me.
What happened to my flower?
It was on the bricks.
What?
I hit the bricks, not the flowers.
What?
Oh.
Oh, that's foul ball.
Ah!
Good pitch by Sean Hall. Got him going.
This is my new favorite TikTok.
How did I swing on 3-0?
Three!
I'm black. And I'm brown.
Knees. Was that your knee?
Okay.
Hey, stop. These are all my saved TikToks.
Ow. You broke my finger. See what you did?
These are all my favorite TikToks. All
right. There's the pitch. Ball.
Shouldn't that strike?
Give him a ball. Yo, there's a ball right there. Hand him that ball.
Strike one! Slow it down, please.
Ball, strike two.
Strike two.
That was a great pitch by Sean Hall right there.
Can you hear the ball, please? He said, get
Dude, you're the one talking.
Shut up. I have the worst.
I just actually have a really good shot, but I got it.
On two.
Bubble. You're as sus as a bus. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Yeah. I don't know what to do. And here's the pitch.
No, I'm already up in the next
That's
game.
A strike.
Well,
I already called
no,
it. I called it.
I called this
here
game.
Here was my old count. No, I already went there and called
here's
it.
My old count, but it got banned.
No, Paul. Let me see your look.
Strike three, batter's out.
Strike three, you're out.
Yo, who remembers playing like the Wii and the when it was rainy and stuff? That was fun.
Play.
Caught.
That's a catch. He's out.
What a play! Heads up by Sean Hall.
Dude, just click it.
Okay, hold up. I forgot which.
I all I care about is that I hit a tree.
You didn't hit a tree, you hit a wire, but it was going to hit the tree. So technically, you had the distance.
Connor, which way is one?
Choose my yellow one.
Connor, why do you...
Is this panini?
Wait,
this one,
Connor?
We need a ball.
Dude, there's like 10 balls out here, so start finding them.
It's the middle of the inning.
Start grabbing them. That's the job of the ump, bro. Yeah, just grab all those.
On deck batter's job.
On deck batter. There's no on deck batter.
That's you.
I'm the commentator, man.
Does Vinny get an automatic home run for his boo-boo?
No.
What?
You turn it off. You're right there.
Your foot is 2 feet away.
It's because I got long legs. My body ain't.
Wait.
Want another one on the bottom there?
Play ball.
You want a what one? What the what that stuff?
Ball. One and one.
But they got on the field.
Yeah.
Out. One out, guys, and there's the bottom of the first inning by A Dungeon. Sean Hall just got an out.
Not whispering, it's not ASMR.
ASMR, Kaden.
We are the
check out driven deep left field. It is out of
here.
That ball's driven deep left field. It is out of here. And this game is over.
What?
Alright, it's playing.
Ball.
You guys are welcome for cleaning the lens so now you can see the good content.
Nobody asked you to.
Shut up, stupid. Punch you in your dumb face. You got the worst comebacks, dude. You're terrible.
Every time. Shut up, stupid. You sound like a 2-year-old.
You sound like a 4-year-old. You sound like you're about to throw up.
That was
throwing up.
You
sound
like
you're about
to. I got it.
No.
That's why you stink at the game.
See? That is awful.
Dude, this is a family friendly channel. Oh. Nice miss.
3-1. I'm trying.
I have a ball.
I'm trying.
Take another one.
Another one.
Oh my god, it feels so weird.
Oh crap, who's coming down the block?
Oh crap, who's coming down the block?
Yeah. It's Freddy. Freddy! He just looked at Sue and he said, dumb.
One hit, yeah.
Okay.
Warm-ups or no?
No warm-ups, go. Let's get it done fast. Gotta go fast. Shut up, dude. I want to punch you in the face sometimes.
Do it.
Dude.
It's not like you punch yourself anyways.
Dude, I would make you cry with my finger. Dude, stop pulling your head, man. Keep your eye on the ball. Racist.
Well,
they're all on your leg. They're all on your wound. Lasered.
Ball.
I got it.
I like boarding jets, I think.
Hello!
Good pitch.
Count is 2-2.
Ouch. You're bad.
Well.
Go get up and grab the balls. I know.
Dude, you're lazy. I swear to God, you're
one. Dude, I already grabbed like half the balls for you. This is the first time you got up in like a year. You hit the camera, dude.
Give me two. Toss me two.
Toss me
one. Man, what's that? I thought you said you were accurate.
I can't throw for you.
You're right-handed.
3-2.
Why not?
Foot. Oh, he beams them on
it. Here is your butt now.
Oh my God!
He still hasn't gotten a hit since his home run.
I keep going on my leg and it feels terrible. I gotta keep walking around. I can't sit down. I gotta walk.
That's in the strike zone.
You weed into that. There's no way to
get like that.
No, your arm is tucked in right now. Your arm is like this.
I was like that.
No, you're not. Because guess what? You can't hit it right here. If you went like that, you can't hit it right here.
I think... He went like this, but he was close to the plate. So I think it was over the plate, but it was still like... I don't know. It's a...
No, what about a strike?
Dead.
I didn't.
Okay, then,
I
yeah.
I like that.
I'd call...
Dead ball.
No one...
No,
Did it get a little white?
Yeah,
it
hit the white when it curved outside.
Across
the plate
when
it curved.
Strike three. Oh, no, it was a dead ball.
What is the count?
Two ball, two Only strikes.
Two. Can you toss him a ball, please?
Oh, he's got it. Ow. Dude, that you're over the plate, man.
That's how I stand. I stand like this.
I know, but it don't. It doesn't matter how you stand. Is if it's over the plate, you're gonna get a strike called on you. I don't care if your hands are out here if you hit it, but if it's out there and you get hit by the ball, it doesn't matter.
It would be a foul ball, right?
No, it would be an. That'd be a strike three.
That I'm not running. How about?
I got it.
0-1.
Okay.
It's your call, announcer, Vinny here. Oh, and he threw a ball. It's a curveball.
I'll go grab it.
Just ASMR. Missed. Ah!
That's foul.
Foul ball. It went, it was just
over. Connor, that's right over there. That's
I saw that. That was disgusting.
Dude.
You disgusting piece of shit.
Dude.
You're disgusting.
It's why hot as balls.
He is disgusting. What are you doing? He just went like this.
Dude, I had a...
No, he had his hand in his pants.
I did not. I swear to God, I
didn't. Disgusting.
You gotta cut that out, Connor.
Connor, you gotta cut out the part where Caden's talking about his balls. He started talking and forgot the camera was on.
I'll make sure to do that.
Dude, it's hot. Your balls get attached sometimes.
It's you're talking in the thing. Stop talking about it.
Steve Reich.
Ball.
Oh, ouch. Stupid. I don't want to be here anymore. Like on the sock, in the seat. I want to play. Dude, shut up. You sound so dumb when you say that. You're unintelligent when you say that.
Wow, you use a big
Steve Reich, three. Batters out. Switch sides. Dude, this game's taking longer than Zach's. That's two outs.
Didn't you strike out?
You struck out.
I thought that was the first. No, that
was the second one.
No, dead ball.
He's got it on the clicker as two outs. Okay. You can commentate now. Side commentator. You can commentate.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Bottom two.
It's called the co-announcer, not the side commentator. I can't sit down though.
Oh, warm up or no? What?
And we are approaching the 8-minute mark of this game.
What?
There's time on the field. Throw in the pitch.
Ball.
Ball one.
Got it.
We have excellent work by the scoreboard announcer over there. And the pitch. Strike one. To Shawn Hall. Connor Hutcherson with the pitch. Shawn at the dish.
Oh.
Yeah, he leaned into that dead ball.
Yeah,
and it was a lean ball, and he did not deny it.
I was going to try to turn around, but...
I am.
And our umpire right there, say hi to the camera. Oh, and that is a long, high, deep, hard fly ball to center field. Left field. Say hi to the camera. Oh, and that is a long, high, deep, hard fly ball to center field. Left field. There's drama between the umpire and the whatever he is. Oh, and they are fighting. They're scrapping. Oh, he grabbed a bat. Oh, I thought that was a... Oh, he just got hit in the head. Oh, he's threatening. And he does.
We need an umpire.
Oh, and they're wrestling now. Oh.
Dude, you gotta cut your nails, bro.
You look like a monkey.
Caden, you don't pitch. What? Ball.
Oh, and ball.
Was in his socks.
I don't have a ball.
The strike on me, though. I called a
strike
on you at your knees.
There's a difference.
Oh, and 20.
Watch yourself out there, pitcher.
Oh, umpire's threatening to eject.
Ball.
Oh, ball two. This is ball three.
Ball two.
I read this. What did I ask? And excellent work from our umpire right there. And the pitch. Oh!
Garden?
Yours was at the chimney.
Oh, and there was some beef going on.
Yeah, because they went over fair.
It did not.
It fouled.
It did not.
Yes, it did.
It went. Are you pressing me?
It went fair.
Oh, he just. He just approached the umpire.
It went like that and curved after it went over the fence.
That was fouled.
Your goal!
Oh, and he is thrown out of the game. Ejection number one. If he gets one more, if he gets two more. Then he forfeits the game.
Do not tolerate any of this.
Oh, and he gets hit. May or may not have been on purpose.
Oh, he just... That a boy, Shawn, took him yard. Pitcher gets mad, throws it right at him. That is definitely on purpose, folks.
Just throw him up with it.
Oh, and a strike from Connor Hutchinson to Shawn Hall. It is July 9th, currently my birthday. For all of you.
Is it really?
Yeah.
July 9th? your birthday today?
Yeah, bro, obviously.
Well,
yes, it is.
Swear to God.
Swear to God.
Is it Vinny's birthday?
Yes.
Yeah. Mine was a couple days ago.
It's Hi. Birthday spinkins.
It is. Oh, God, no, please don't.
And
happy
punches.
Birthday, buddy.
Oh, that's cute.
It is.
That's
Thank
cute.
You.
That's amazing.
I smell like skunk.
101.
It's probably your butt.
No.
Ball number two.
Get it up just to hear, then it's like
somebody out of blue.
What?
Hey, Umpire, I'll take that ball.
Hey, guess what house it is?
Right
there.
Take that out.
Oh crap! I forgot.
Oh, and he hits it, and it goes right to the pitcher as the third out.
He's out. That's a double play.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'm off this one.
Just a little bit.
It is a two zoom? Three, folks.
Just that trigger.
Okay.
Can you give me a water bottle, Snyro?
Oh, and Sean Hall is getting ready.
Oh, he's got the lead right now.
Oh, but he tries to bunt and he misses. That is a strike. Number one.
May I have the ball, please?
Oh, and the pitch. Ball number one. The count is 1-1 currently. And the pitch. Ball two. Now it is.
There's no outs.
It's 2-1. Yeah. It's just 1-1.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. Please back up just the hair.
Hairs are fast.
Yeah, I can't.
That's not the charge. Yeah, you know what?
Oh, is he going to get ejected again?
Is there a problem?
Yeah, you strike them.
Are they going to scrap? Oh, that is number two. If he gets one more, then he will get struck out.
If you want to keep talking, you'll get tossed again.
If he gets one more, it's an automatic forfeit, and he loses the game.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And then he will be 0-2 in the standings for CWL, and he will not make the All-Star game.
Get in the box.
Does that reset count?
All-Star game
no,
on stats, by the way, not
record. Oh, stats, okay.
Playoffs are on record.
Oh, and a swing and a miss by Connor Hutchinson. Strike two. Johnny, write the actual number. Don't do tally marks.
Nope, time. Sir, your foot is on the white line. Please, back. Yes, thank you.
Feet on the line, okay.
Time! Your feet are so...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we saw it move. Feet are on the line. Strike three for Connor Hutchinson.
Here you go.
How you doing today, fine umpire, sir? Are you getting a lot of smack talk from Connor Hutchinson? Oh, we are officially at the 15-minute mark in the top of the third inning. The score is 2-0, Shawn Hall. If Connor does not score here, then he loses the game. It's 2-1. Oh, yeah, it's 3-1. Oh, and it is ball one for Connor Hutchinson.
I have so much marker on my hands.
And the pitch.
Ball
two from Shawn Hall. As he's walking back to the...
Please back up.
I'm not even on the line.
Your front foot is...
Oh, and his front foot is on the line?
It's not even...
You better back it up. Okay, and he still did not back it up. I would watch. One more Jackson, you're out of the game. Ooh.
That's literally at my nose. That's literally at
my... And a strike from the umpire.
Hey, stop being smart, and I want to call that a strike.
You wanted to get tossed?
The dabbing narwhals and the umpire have had issues the entire game. They've had beef.
Ball.
Oh, and ball number three.
It's not being smart, but I don't want to be a strike.
Is that three? That's three, right?
No.
Yeah.
Ball number four. And Sean Hall could potentially go 3-0 at this game right now. If Cooper Hutchinson strikes out or gets grounded out. And he puts his hat backward. He's getting into game mode. Oh! And he hits a foul ball.
That was going to be foul.
That was foul ball right off the bat. Ha, you get it? Pun intended.
He is two behind, scores 3-1.
How many
he
outs?
He has a home run here to tie it.
1-0.
It is 3-1. He is down by 2.
But you didn't think that I'd come back tonight!
Oh, and they've officially tied the game. And Connor doesn't. Down by 2.
Let's go, baby!
Oh, and they've officially tied up the game. And if Connor doesn't.
Sideways hat.
Sideways hat apparently works. Like you can. They didn't wave back.
Shut up. Why would you do that?
Do you think I cared they were black?
Hats are wild.
Hats? Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Ball.
Ooh, and a late call from an ump.
Looks like the knee's blue.
Sean Hall is getting pretty upset with himself for throwing another ball after letting up a 2-run home run to tie the game. Oh!
That was gonna go.
No, it wasn't. He could have caught that.
That literally hit the branch. Right.
Oh, and they're having some contemplation.
I'm challenging.
Challenge my
husband. Oh, we're challenging?
No, you stay here. You stay there. Hey, no citizens back here.
I'm an ump, bro.
Get out of here!
I've seen it, though. Get out of here.
You're not even
I'm a scorekeeper.
Okay, the scoreboard, the umpire, and the cameraman are going back here.
Jesus, Caden.
We are contemplating whether that was a strike or a ball, I mean a home run or not a home run.
What do you think?
I think.
Get out of here.
I did not really see it, so I'm not sure.
What do you think?
I think it was an out.
Get out of here. I mean, it looked. The rules say if it looks like it's going over, then it's over.
Yeah, but it was right in the air.
Facts.
So I feel like Sean could have easily caught that.
I feel that it was so close to be a dead ball.
And I think it should be an out.
I think it should be a dead ball.
I thought it was going to get caught as soon as it was off the bat.
Alright. The head's dead ball, tail's out.
Or rock, paper, scissors.
Connor's going to see that. He's going to see this footage.
No. Okay.
Just do heads and tails.
Good.
And it is an out. Cooper Hutchinson. Shoot.
I was
officially at the 20-minute mark, and we are making the final call. And the ump has decided.
And none of you guys know the distance yet.
He's out.
The batter is out.
He got it on the ground.
It doesn't matter. As soon as they hit the tree,
and it looks like Connor Hutchinson is pretty salty.
It doesn't. Read the rules. It does not. That does not count.
Wait, I'm going through the rules in my mind.
Cooper Hutchinson is pretty salty, and he's going to the rule book.
May I see the rule book? All right, come on, cameraman.
Oh, and we are checking the rules once and again.
That's the truth.
I'm coming, traffic.
Oh, and the provider of this whole organization Oh, and the rules are being read.
I don't think that there's any talk of it.
Yeah, there is. It's somewhere.
I know the talk. Big tree, and looks like it's going over.
Okay,
it's,
if the ball hits the wire of the big tree, it looks like it's going out. It would be
a home run.
Unless
counts as a homer. If the ball hits the wire or big tree and the pitcher catches it, it's an out. It
doesn't say anything about.
So that we should call it a dead ball because it's too close to call, and we'll have him redo it. He's gonna ump is taking authority to his own hands. He's gonna make the call based on what he thinks is right. And the ump has a final decision.
Dead ball!
And it is a dead ball, and they will replay it.
Hold on. 1-1. That's what I have on my clicker. Would you like to see?
You guys want to have lunch about 12:30?
Sure.
Sounds good. Oh, and he hits a ball.
The ball.
Well, then dead ball. It's still play. It's either a single or double.
It's a single, but it was stuck on the fence. So I'm just calling it dead ball. It's your problem with my decision.
We are at the 22 and a half mark, and they are having beef. Major beef. Not just corned beef, breaded corned beef. Oh!
He leaned into that.
It looks like it. It looks like he leaned into that.
Strike.
Shawn, would you like to challenge that? You want him to take the base?
My bad.
Oh, and he hits another fair ball, he is safe. Safe at first. The bases are loaded. Connor could get a 4-run lead here.
That's a knee
sound. Come on. Oh, and it is strike one.
I have ball.
That is not a knee sound.
That is a knee sound. It's got a Mazda tailgate. I've seen the knee sound.
Oh, and he hits a out right to Shawn Hall. Dang. Shawn Hall could hit a walk-off right here.
Loaded.
Shawn Hall can get a walk-off from this one. Wow. We're having an earthquake.
Showing some Zuckmanship.
Mark Zuckerberg. Oh, and the score from the scoreboard. Oh, he got right in the way of the scoreboard. Okay. And he tried to hit me with the pitch. One more of those and you're ejected.
Hey. Score. That was the ball.
There, how many hits do you have? Five? What's going to be five?
On the pitch. Oh, and it is a high strike.
Dude, what did you do?
Looked like a ball, but he swung.
Under the ball. It wasn't even close.
That was one of the strongest
swings
you've ever seen.
Get up.
And the ball was a
bucket. Okay. Oh, and he hits it. Walk off. Home run. Shawn is now 3-0 in CWL. Okay. Oh, and he hits it. Walk off. Home run. Shawn is now 3-0 in CWL.
Dang.
As you can tell, we have quality lines here at CWL. Always crooked. Never straight, but crooked.
Just like your sexuality.
Yes.
Wow. That was a better strike than you threw the whole game.
That was a better zone than you had all game.
Oh. That made no sense.
It's okay, Vinny. We all love you.
Let me guess. That's the strike you're not thinking, but a ball than I am.
Okay, so post-game interview.
See, Shawn was smart, and he wasn't smart.
Do I stop it before the post-game interview?
And welcome to the post game, and we are going to bring our loser, Connor Hutchinson, to the plate first. How do you feel on your performance with leaving the door wide open with the bases loaded and not getting any runs from it?
Can I take the mic? No. I feel good. All I care about is that I tied the record for most home runs before the All-Star break. Well, that's all I care about. I let some pitches hanging. Like the first,
and that is all we have for today. Now, Shawn Hall.
That's it. Get out.
Wait, no.
Connor Hutchinson, leave the building, or I will have your dad escort you out of here.
I feel good.
Get out of here! Sean Hall! You are welcome!
I feel good about today's performance.
Get out of here!
No, that's not how it goes. You don't tell me when to leave. You tell me when I'm done.
I am the announcer.
You tell me to leave when I'm done.
You're done. He just smacked me. You guys all saw that. That's why you lost your game today. And we would like to welcome the winner, Sean Hale. How do you feel on your performance today?
I can't speak English.
That is unfortunate. That is all we have for today. See you next time.